First, multiply by 2. 5 times 2 is 10. 15 times 2, 30. Now multiply by 3. 5 and 15 can be divided by 5. 5 divided by 5 is 1. 15 divided by 5 is 3. 5 and 15 cannot be divided by another number. 1 and 3 cannot be divided by the same number. Therefore,